AP Zin, I could play AP Zin Zhao. Wait, why are you panicking? I had a plan. Come on. Do you think I would die for no reason? Come on. I had sick pl If I tell you I have plan, I have sick plan. Dun, 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 dun. Bad plan. One-hour game. See, I told you guys, if the game takes long, this is an AP since I will win, and it's gonna happen. Fuck your base. Oh. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here, Heimerdinger. Fuck out of here. 1 hour, 11 minutes. Get the fuck out of here. I am not salty today. I am in perfect balance. Like I always say, CV is the pepper to my salt. If I have CV, anything can happen and I'll be like, it's cool. Balanced taste in mouth still. Never salty. You see this, guys? This is a proxy singed. People think it's cool and good. Proxying a lane is funny, but it's not that great, you know? A real man proxy two lane at same time. Take me! Take me! Hey guys, SewageD here. I just wanted to include a little message on the video I just edited, which is that I was really happy with the way you guys received my new partner, my new sponsor partner, whatever you want to call it. I was really happy that I didn't get any shit for it, for having a partner, which is actually really good for us to make content. I did feel the need to tell you guys what they actually are. I haven't actually done that, and I'll keep it short. I don't want to annoy you guys, but you should know. Alpha Draft is Fantasy LCS website. It's a lot like the Fantasy LCS you know from Riot, except they have this budget system where you can't just pick everything that's most popular or best to keep the game actually fun and interesting. and you have to think more. And what I like about it is it's like free to use, obviously, but you can compete in tournaments. You can win money. It actually, you're actually doing something with it. You're not just, oh, I have a fantasy team and it's not really going anywhere. So I'd love it if you guys check them out, because I owe them a lot of thanks myself, the way they're helping me. And yeah, thanks guys. It's been great.